Today, I'm going to discuss something that I am personally experiencing myself right as of right now. So recently, I've been going through a heartbreak, kind of a heartache, where I wanted to be in a relationship with someone and it didn't work out. And I actually been in love once too, and I actually got my heart broken. And most guys in game actually go through this, and everyone tries to have, hey, three quick tips, do this to get over your ex. But let me tell you the truth about actually getting over your ex. Hey guys, this is Captain Daniel Hyun from ABC's Attraction, and we're in the windy city of Chicago. Right behind me is the famous Bean. So the reason why I want to talk about this today is because I went through this personally. When I started game, I actually went through a big heartbreak, and the reason why I went to a boot camp and took a boot camp was to get her back. And I never did. And ever since that didn't happen, I closed off emotionally. And I would say that did help me in game, where I closed off emotionally and I just studied, practiced my tactics. And yeah, I got results, but it wasn't results that I wanted. I always tell my students that success without fulfillment is true failure. And I was getting these results that I didn't truly want. Because for me, I am a guy, I want emotions in my life. I actually want to like someone and give her my feelings. Yeah, it sounds cheesy, but that's how I am, and I'm gonna admit that right now. And so what happened was that ever since my first heartbreak happened, it hurt so bad that I didn't want to give my emotions to anyone else. But then recently, a couple months ago, I did. I let my emotions flow. I still did my seduction, but I let my emotions flow this time, and actually it didn't work out. And the reason is because she wasn't emotionally available, right? She was emotionally unavailable for this. She was going through her own breakup herself, and she wasn't ready for it, yet I was. So I was trying to get into this relationship and trying to force it, and it just wasn't meant to be. And the reason why I want to talk about this to you is I'm going through it right now. I'm overcoming this breakup as of this moment. So the first thing I'm doing to overcome this is right now at this moment, I am accepting all things. Yeah, I'm telling myself, oh man, I should have said this. I should have gained her better this way. Maybe I should close off my emotions a little bit back, or I should pull back a little bit. I should have done more push-pull. I should have done this on seduction. But what I realized is that I just need to accept that everything that happened. I just need to accept that the way things worked out, it was supposed to happen this way, and the lessons learned. The fact that I'm not with her, I have to accept it. And any emotions that I come when I see something that we ate together, see something that we could experience together, see something back when I actually go back to LA and I see a place that we share food or share an experience together. I just have to accept that my emotions are gonna come up and I'm gonna feel pain. The one thing about heartache is a pain that you can't describe and it comes out. I have to accept that I'm gonna have dreams about her. I'm gonna accept that there's gonna be thoughts where I watch a movie and I'm thinking about her. You just have to accept all things that come at you and accept the things that happened in the past, accept the things that happened right now, accept the things that are gonna happen in the future. So the second thing that I'm doing right now is I've accepted the fact also that I'm not going to replace her. I realized she was somebody special in my heart, and no matter how many more approaches I do, no matter how many more women I approach, or no matter how many women I date, or how many romantic encounters I have, she's always gonna be in that spot in my heart. So instead of trying to forget about your girl by meeting more women or doing other things, doing anything to replace that hurt in your heart, don't try to replace her. You're not going to. Leave her in your memories that she was this amazing girl you fell for. Because she's gonna remind you that you could fall for someone special. You could fall for a girl. I want you to use that and just leave her there. She's gonna have that special place in your heart. Just leave her there. So the last thing I wanna talk about is something I actually plan on doing, is to get closure. And what does that mean? Getting closure means reaching out to her and setting up a meeting where you meet with her and tell her everything you feel without expecting anything from her. So when you tell her your feelings and let everything out, don't expect an answer, don't expect something from her, a speech or a reason why she ended it with you or it didn't work out. You just gotta let everything out and request that she just listens to you. And worst case scenario, if she says, hey, I don't want to meet with you, I don't want to talk to you, I want nothing to do with you, you have to accept that that is closure. That means she just didn't want to see you as a man in her life. So you have to actually accept that too. If she's not willing to meet with you, just accept it. That's your closure right there. Don't try to want closure directly from her. because that's what you expecting something back from her. And that's not closure. The closure when you actually meet her in person or you don't, is to accept and let everything out within you, all the emotions, all the feelings, and let it all out. And that's the closure that you've always been seeking. So to wrap it all up, first, accept all things. Whatever comes up, emotions, happy, sad, thoughts, memories, dreams, whatever comes up about the girl you loved, accept all things. So two, let it be. Stop trying to replace her. She was a special person you experienced life with. So whatever place in your heart that she is in, just let it be. And lastly, get that closure you always wanted. Not from her, but from yourself. Make sure you comment below on your personal story and your personal experience with a heartache. I would love to hear it and I would love to help you in any kind of way. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and make sure you follow me on Instagram. And it's been an honor to serve you guys. Captain Daniel Hyun, out.
Thanks for watching our video. I hope you liked it. And make sure you guys subscribe to this channel and watch all our other videos. Great news too. Every Monday, we'll be putting out a new weekly video. That's right, we've got educational seminars, street interviews, fun infield pickup videos, and anything else we can come up with that's fun for you guys to watch. So check back.